Hey everyone, in this video I'm gonna teach you how to use a sound sensor with an Arduino Uno to control an LED by making loud noises. So the parts used are an Arduino Uno with a USB A to B cable and a computer with Arduino IDE for programming. The KY038 sound sensor module, an LED, some jumper wires with slots on one side and pins on the other, and a flathead screwdriver to adjust the potentiometer of the sound sensor. First, take three jumpers and connect them to the headers of the sensor module labeled ground denoted by G, positive denoted by a plus sign, and digital output denoted by DO. Then take the other side of the jumper wires you just connected and connect the positive of the sound sensor module to the 5V of the Arduino, the ground to any of the G and D of the Arduino, the digital output to pin 2 of the Arduino. Next, take the LED, the positive lead is the longer one, and the ground is the shorter lead. Connect the ground to G and D, and the positive lead to pin 13 of the Arduino. So now the connections are done. Next, connect the Arduino to the computer, download the Arduino IDE and the code I have provided, links are down below. Open the file and select the COM port to the one where the Arduino is connected. And beside boards, select Arduino Uno, then hit upload. The programming is done. Now you need to take the screwdriver and twist the potentiometer to adjust the sensitivity of the sound sensor. First, twist it clockwise until the built-in LED is shining without any noise being made. Then slowly twist it counterclockwise until the built-in LED goes off. Now, if you make a loud noise by clapping, then the LED connected to the Arduino will turn on. If you clap again, then it'll turn off. If it's not functioning properly or you have difficulty turning the LED on by making a loud noise, then you may need to further adjust the sensitivity and test by making loud noises. So now you can turn an LED on or off by clapping. Thank you for watching this video. If it helped you, please hit the like button and subscribe for future videos and turn on notifications. Bye.